If a woman is beaten up badly by the husband, she has no choice. Because even if she goes back to her relatives or her family members, they'll still send her back because they are scared of such guys who every time beat up women and is very aggressive in the community. So the lady has to go back again. She's beaten up over and over again. The woman will be in darkness. They won't know about the services being offered. They don't know like what rape is or what violence is. They think it's normal because they faced it like with their parents or the community. So that's why violence is just continuously going on like that. But I think through the work we are doing in here, we'll see if there's some changes. It's slowly changing, very slowly. Yeah, women in the village are beaten up badly or even forced to have sex with them, but they don't know that it's rape. They feel like they're obliged to it because they were paid bride price by the husband. A lot of it happens with the husband's rape, but they just keep it to themselves and they're there. So I think what we have to do is tell them that even if they pay bride price or if they force you to have sex, that's still rape.